Okay, 2020 is coming to an end, and what a strange year this has been. I sincerely hope that you've kept safe, and I'm sure that you've seen a lot of changes. We have at Membrain seen a lot of changes, and we've made a lot of changes. For starters, we decided when this whole thing hit that we needed to build a new product to help customers retain customers, but also set the stage to grow their best accounts. So we launched Account Growth. And when we did so, we also changed the entire price model because we wanted to lower sort of the threshold to get started with Membrain. We modularized the product, so there's now prospecting, opportunity and pipeline management, and account growth. You can buy one or you can buy all three. And we made the CRM platform that this whole thing sits on free. So you don't have to pay for that. We think that's a commodity. We'll give you that for free. We also wanted to make it easier for customers to find us and start looking at us, using the product. So we introduced free trials. All of this has been hard work for the team. It's taking us a lot of time, but we're there. It's been a year of hard work, and we're so excited that this is going to make 2021 so much better for our customers, our partners, our staff, and everyone in the Membrain family. Hopefully now, we can put 2020 behind us and move into 2021 with a lot of optimism, with a lot of positive energy to make it the best year ever. It's going to be about growth. It's going to be about getting closer to your customers, providing them with that value you know you can contribute with. So let's grow together in 2021 and make it a fabulous year. Because remember, how we sell matters.